Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel and to a brand new FIFA video. This is Leandro here bringing you another special player review, and this time it is the right winger from France, Florian Thauvin. What a fantastic card EA have given this Frenchman. 89 rated card, 90 pace, 90 shooting, 88 passing, 88 dribbling, 75 physical, 5'10", high medium, left footed, 4-star skill moves, 3-star weak foot. Wow, this card looks fantastic. And look at that kid, guys. That kid looks good. The dynamic picture is good. Some of the in-game stats, guys. 90 pace, like I said, 94 acceleration. This guy should feel rapid. 90 finishing, 94 attack positioning, 93 shot power, 90 long shots. The shooting is phenomenal. The passing as well, 89 crossing, 90 short passing, 91 curve. The agility is incredible. Balance is a little bit low. The only knockdown on this card so far, 89 ball control, 86 dribbling, 86 composure, and the physical, 90 stamina is exactly what you are looking for, man. And now out to the traits: finesse shot, flair, long shot taker, and technical dribbler. Beautiful, the finesse shot trait. I love the finesse shot trait. Finesse shots with this guy all day long, man. But now let's get into the review, guys. So guys, I'm gonna say it first, the Frenchmen do not have that many right wingers. Only one I can think of at the moment is Ben Yedder, shapeshifter, but that is expensive. But now finally EA has given a good alternative in Florian Thauvin, and wow, what a fantastic guard. I'm gonna break it down into all five sections. First, the pace. 94 acceleration, 86 sprint, and you definitely feel that acceleration, man. This guy's burst is phenomenal. I didn't even put a pace card on him. I went with the Maestro at first because I played in my cam, then I changed it to a marksman, and then I changed it to a sniper. I was trying to test out some different chem styles, and first game was kind of boring, honestly. It's really hard to play against all these sweats trying to complete the icon swaps. They score a goal and they go back, they drop, or if you score a goal, they quit. So I really had a difficulty, you know, recording this video. But yeah, you see the first game, not too many highlights, but then after, you know, second, third, fourth game, that's when you get some of the good highlights in. I changed them to a striker because I wanted to test out that shooting, and that shooting is phenomenal. I know this guy has a 3-star weak foot, but if you get used to playing with the lefties, this guy will make 99% of the shot, especially with that sniper skim style that takes him up to 99 finishing, 99 attack positioning, because he already has good shot power and good long shots, so he doesn't really need an increasement in that. But wow, you do feel that long shot, I mean the shot power, you do feel that shot power, because this guy's just blasting him in the back of the net. In four games, I had 5 goals. Well, actually 2 games, because you're going to see in the next couple of games that people just quit after you score 1 or 2 goals, which is ridiculous because it makes it hard to record. The passing, like I said, the first game I played, I'm at cam, and that's probably what the position I'm going to play him at, because I have Stoichkov and Hazard 95. So I really need a cam in that position, and I'm probably going to put on my Aster chem style just to increase the short and long passing. But really good passing, really good crossing, the curve is phenomenal. And now on to the dribbling. 91 agility, this guy feels agile, super agile. Too bad for that 75 balance, you do feel it on some occasions, but once I increase that dribbling with the sniper chem style, you know, you do feel a difference. In the 80 is better than 75, guys. That's what can I say. 88 reactions, 89 ball control, pretty good. I didn't have a problem with ball control. The 86 dribbling went up to 96 dribbling with the sniper chem style, and wow, man, you're gonna see some golazos, guys, some golazos at the end of this video, because wow, this guy just, you know, scoop and turn, shot fake, back of the net, and then with the 86 composure, that's exactly what you need. It actually goes up to a 91 with the sniper skim style. Physical, 83 jumping, you really need to jump, you know, in this game. FIFA is not for jumping. 90 stamina, that's phenomenal. I played 3 games with him, and I didn't even have to put a fitness card on him. That's exactly what you need in a winger, man. The 60 aggression, you know, he does get bullied off the ball a little bit, but I think that's just more because of the balance and aggression, more than the aggression, actually. But wow, what a phenomenal card, guys. This is a short review because, like I said, I couldn't get enough highlights to actually show the card off so much, but I did show his finishing prowess, and wow, phenomenal. It does remind me a lot of Shapeshifter Vignetta. Definitely, I've played with both cards, and this guy does finish. I wish he had a 4-star weak foot, I really do, but I'm used to playing with lefties with 3-star weak foot like Maradona, Stoichkov, and now Thauvin, and I'm definitely going to use him in the Foot Champions this weekend. Also, I want to say, for the card, you're getting an 86 rated card with a team of the week. It is coming out around, let me check right now, sorry, I'm not prepared. It is coming around, come on, load, 156,000 coins, guys. Would I say that that's worth it? Absolutely. Use your untradables. I think I wasted about 60K for this card, and bang for my money, honestly, because this 89 rated right wing, like I said, France does not have too many right wingers except for Ben Yedder. Yeah, it's really worth it, I would say. Try to use your untradables and make it cheaper and do this one, because if you don't do this one, you're gonna regret it. The guys that did right back Lala are rejoicing right now, because now you have a green link to that right winger. We didn't do Lala because we have Zanetti, but Thauvin, wow, what a phenomenal card. As soon as I saw him, I was gonna do him, because 90 pace, 90 shooting with the combo 88 passing and dribbling, it's what you like to see in your attacking players, man. Wow, yeah, but like you saw, look at those goals. Golazos. But anyway, guys, another rage quit, as you see. Two rage quits at the end of the video. I couldn't get any more highlights, but on to the final thoughts on this incredible card. So, guys, my final thoughts on this card, like you saw, it is phenomenal. It is a finisher card, guys. Finisher, and he also can play Cam, and that's what I want. I want a good Cam, and I got it in Thauvin. But also, you can put him at, don't be afraid to put him at striker, because he can play striker. Final rating is a 9 out of 10 just because he's versatile in that, playing in the midfield and attacking position. Only letdown is that weak foot and that balance, but with the sniper chem style, you don't really have to worry too much about the balance. My recommended chem styles are sniper and engine, but it just depends on where you're going to play him. If you're going to play him as striker, put a hog, put a hunter, you know, you do you. If you're going to play him at camp, put a catalyst, put an engine, but my recommended chem styles are the sniper and engine chem style. Is he a foot champs quality player? Absolutely, man, absolutely. Put him in your French squads, put him in your League One squads. Oh man, it's gonna be a headache coming up against Thauvin, Mbappe, Neymar, and Ben Yedder now. But what can we do? Similar players, like I mentioned in the video, is that 90 rated shapeshifter Ben Yedder, man. He's really similar cards, really similar stats. Just because the only difference of Mingether is that 5-star weak foot, but besides that, really similar cards. And then, according to Footbin, another similar card is that upgraded 89 Politano. Politano has 4-star, I know, but I can see why Footbin has him in similar player category, because they really have similar stats. But anyway, guys, I'm sorry for uploading late. I had some trouble with my computer, and sorry I couldn't get any more highlights. These guys were quitting, and these guys were sweats. I'll try better next time. But anyways, thank you so much for the support the last couple days. Y'all have been awesome. Please subscribe if you haven't. Follow us on Instagram under footpros_FC. This is Leandro. I bid you goodbye and good night.